Rolling up to the start of the 1000K. What's up, guys? What's up, Rick?
How you doing?
I'm all right. Say hi to the camera.
Cool.
Got Timmy, Deaton, Phil. Say hi, Phil.
Hey.
Yeah, we are much.
Hello, so hello, hello.
Ah, this is nice.
All right, boys, we're alive. Say hi. Say hi, Rick.
Hi, Rick.
Say hi, Steve.
Hi, yeah. There you go. Hi, Rick.
You're a brand new viewer. Say hi, Gary.
Hi, Gary.
Hello.
I'm on the fixie. Mine's the Flintstone mobile. Gorgeous skies out today. Clouds up there. It's a little too hot, but nothing to worry about. We're out of the Salisbury Hills, rolling around on the flatlands. We're about 150 miles. A 620 mile ride, nothing but a thing. Yeah, that's right. Garland, North Carolina. I bet you're jealous. Till next time. So we're August 2014, 1,000 kilometers. Hot as hell outside. But it's cold as hell in the beer cave, baby.
Beer cave.
Pull up the thermometer. But it's probably cold as a witch's tit for sure.
Probably about this cold when you rode this in March.
Yeah. That is so rando.
Man, it's
so warm. Sunset at sunset. Go ahead. Poles.
Right.
house in Lumberton. We got 150 miles to go. Rode all damn night last night. Nowhere, slowly. But this baby's in the bag. It'll be a long, short day today.
Long, short day.
What's on your garment for temperature?
Uh, 97.8.
And it was just in the shade for 20 or 30 minutes. So that's hot. Look at Hamlet. Hamlet the pig.
Hi, Hamlet.
Say hello, buddy.
Yeah.